You know, when I was a kid, with 11, 12 years old, we didn't have money. And we live with in the same place that the other place, the younger places. All my life, what I did and what I do, it's because I have passion. For example, 75% of my life is football. Effort, dedication, work hard, because the talent is not enough anymore. And if you don't dedicate it 100%, you're not gonna reach the level that you want. I remember I was in Lisbon, very normal residence. I can say a poor residence. It's part of my sacrifice, my obsession to win, to have success. You know, when I say success, it's I worked for that. Talent is not enough. You have to, I dedicate myself so much that this is part of me. Records is part of me. I don't follow the records. The records follow me.
To be in my shoes is not easy. But I'm not complaining. I just want to say that I'm feel happy. All this happened because of the reason. The reason is I'm unbelievable inside the pitch. This is why the people have so much interest on me.
I try to be the best all the time. Sometimes it's not possible because, you know, we are human beings and we are not machines. But in my mind, I'm the best and I work like the best. So this is going to be my the way I see my life to the end of my life. So this is what I want and what I want to be.